We've got 7 dogs. We've got 6 Dogue de Bordeaux and 1 pound dog. They're just gentle giants. They're our family, aren't they?
They're
our children. We obviously met when we were older, so we can't have children of our own, so these are our babies. This is Karma. She'll be 3 in July. She had her first litter of puppies 9 months ago. She got a facial problem, which was Demodex. It was the losing of the hair and severe redness around her face. It was distressing because it was itchy and itchy around her muzzle. It's a skin mite. It presented itself because of her immune system being stressed from being pregnant. We brought her to the vets and the vet immediately said, let's treat her with a Bravecto chew, and that's what we did, and now she's all better.
This is Outlaw. This is one of the pups that Karma produced when she had the Demodex, and as you can see, he's just absolutely perfect.
I knew that it protected against fleas and paralysis ticks, but it was new to me that was the treatment for the Demodex. All 7 dogs are now on Bravecto.